You busy?
What does it look like? Gotta get to a Nerf war and I'm already late.
Yep, but what, let's see. What time did it start?
6.
He's going to the Nerf war and the rest of us are headed to the Easton Christmas tree light ceremony that they have every year. He said he may be able to spend the night.
Yeah, can I be able to spend the night at your place? I can bring
See,
you.
Hear that? Might be able to spend the night. Us, we're going to the light up ceremony. It's very crowded, but it's pretty. It is pretty. We always stand up like on the window sills and stuff to try and actually see, because Hannah and I were actually too short to see. And last year, let's see, no, our Dada held Noelle, so we couldn't hold Hannah.
Santa!
We gotta go see Santa! We're actually going to the Christmas tree lighting ceremony here.
Yeah!
Yay! At it's a place called Easton Town Center. Right here in Columbus, and it's just an outdoor mall, and they're gonna have all the lights turned on the building. Well, first they got a parade, and then they turn the lights, all the Christmas lights on, and light the place up really bright, and we're gonna get to see Santa. Now, we're not getting our pictures with Santa tonight, but we'll do that later. But we gotta go see him, and it's like 70 some degrees out today, so we're really trying to take advantage of the warm weather, and tomorrow it gets like drops like to like 40 some degrees, so we gotta get it done today. You remember seeing the parade last year?
Yeah, I just remembered it. It's where we got like hot chocolate, and I think it was last year you had to pick me up.
Yeah, I had to pick you up, putting on my shoulders. Santa!
He's trying to get me.
You wanna go see Santa? Toys, it, come on! Say,
come on!
Let's go!
Come on!
What gun are you going with for the Nerf War?
I have several guns.
Let me see what you got.
Some of them are in my bag, but here's the main one.
Which one is this? Oh,
Star Wars gun. Right. Yeah.
Now we got rid of Austin. What can we do with the other three? Dump them off somewhere.
Just leave them with hot chocolate donuts.
Now we're headed to the Easton Christmas lights ceremony. Gonna be pretty fun. We missed the light up ceremony trying to get Austin to his Nerf war, but still, the lights look pretty. I mean, look at it.
Gingerbread man. Gingerbread man. Look at a gingerbread man. Hey, gingerbread man. Okay, I got you. Right. 1, 2, 3. Got it. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. Come on, bye.
Bye,
bye, gingerbread man. Bye, man. Someone, bye, man. Gingerbread man. Well, I've got to go to the bathroom, I think. You see how big the Christmas tree is? Look. Get a shot of that tree. Look at that. It's one big tree, ain't it? That's what, 3-4 stories high?
Probably.
Oh my, you see the tree, the Christmas tree? That's it. Woo! She wasn't prepared for the dip. You see Santa?
Do you see him?
Oh my God.
How?
Yeah, how? She said.
How?
Where is it?
Ho, ho, ho.
You see Santa? Ho, ho, ho. Right there.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Say hi, Santa.
Hi.
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 Hi, Santa. Hi. You want to go talk to him? You want to go talk to him?
Noelle, you want to go see him?
Do you want to go talk to Santa?
You want to go give him a hug?
What happened to Do you want to give Santa a hug?
No.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah? No. Hi, Santa.
Oh, she had her glasses on.
Hi.
We'll buy some more.
Did you see him?
she's good right now while there's a distance between her and Santa, but when she's got to go give him a hug, sit on the lap, let's see how she does then.
Oh, get one. Yay, get one for Austin. Where?
What do you see?
Mom. Mine?
Say hi.
You want to see the hee hee hee?
That's the hee hee hee, the horse. He calls it a hee hee hee. You see the hee hee hee?
That's a pretty horse,
huh?
Hee hee
hee,
say hi. Hi. It's so big, huh? Look how tall it is.
Bye.
Bye.
People.
We got to go Baba Gita Hachi.
Beepa!
He no go beepa. He do papa.
She's used to him playing baseball all the time, but she thinks he's at baseball.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Do you remember that from last spring?
Beepa! Beepa! Ball!
We got go get a hot. Use your foot to roll down the window.
Oh, man.
He's got startled for a minute.
Did you have a good time?
Oh, yeah. There were, I think, 35 different battles.
35?
Yeah.
There's a bunch of kids here.
I didn't even realize it was
that. It looks
that
like
long.
A miss, so you must have had fun.
Oh,
I just got
hit.
Shot. I just got shot. Who shot me? Guy or Dare shot me.
Look at him.
And, hey, you're supposed to be my defense. I don't have any weapons. You're supposed to be my defense.
How am I supposed to know? My back's toward him.
With all these kids there, like 100 kids, you said?
Yeah.
With each one of them having a gun or multiple guns, you don't really keep track of your bullets, do you?
No.
You just trade out?
Yeah. And I brought, I think, 3 empty cartridges, and now they're full.
So you took... You stole the other kids' bullets from the church.
Well, what did the other kids do? So I'm not in the wrong. There's 100 kids. What do they do? Oh, no, my bullet went over there. Let me go grab it. No, they say, oh, your bullet came at me. Here you go. Thank you.
Right, but you don't bring empty cartridges or empty magazines and leave with them all full.
That's what the other kids did. I saw 50 kids come with 50 empty cartridges, and then they leave... with them all full. I'm like, my goodness. I thought I was the only one doing this.
So, ugh.
Oh, that hurt my feet.
Sorry, Isaac. Whoops. These guys are camping out tonight. This is what we call camping out. They have a tent, and sometimes they camp outside. This is indoor camping out.
We're in
and
lot.
Hannah's up there.
Hi.
Isaac, he'll be the first one asleep.
Probably.
It's a toss-up between him and Hannah. Austin could stay up all night.
I could.
Did you have a good day today?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
You all right today?
Yep.
You do all right today, Hannah?
Yep.
Got some schoolwork done and all?
Mm-hmm. I actually got a big portfolio done in schoolwork, so it's good. I can move on with my lessons.
I used to camp out like this when I was a kid on the floor. Doesn't it get kind of uncomfortable?
Not usually.
No.
What are you guys watching?
Right now we're watching Waterboy.
Waterboy. I remember that movie. Okay, this is day 9. And camping out on day 9. Probably with sore backs in the morning.
Nah.
Not me.
Sleep in and then play the Xbox.
Today was the last warm day we've got. It was 70-some degrees today. Tomorrow it's going to be 40s. So, hope we got all our work done outside. Your elbow's gonna smack me in the face. Poke my eye out of you.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that.
Good night, Hannah. Good night. I'm watching
TV.
Good night, Austin.
Good night.
Good night, Isaac.
Good night, guys.
Good night, everybody. Good night.